the most important thing Goa has is the environment. And that has to be protected at all costs. So we are pretty clear that we do not want Goa to be a coal hub when it does not benefit Goa to be a coal hub.
Wagons are going to Murmuga Harbour to collect coal. When the wagons are loaded with coal, you have dust being emitted in the air, and the coal is all arsenic. There is a serious health problem caused by the coal dust.
Treat me like a family member. Tell me exactly what you want me to hear so that I know what your issues are.
This is our land. Now they brought this side and made broad gauge. And still then they are trying to come this side and block us completely.
आज अनेक पाडे मुंडा काडजंतान खुशी आव तू जन्ना आयकोन आमचे अडचण्यो आज हे आमच्या धाकटुल्या गावांत पावलो आणि आमच्यो अडचण्यो तू आयकोन आमकां शेक दिलो.
Unlike many other leaders, my credibility is important to me. So if I'm going to say something over here, I'm going to make sure it happens in Goa. Thank you very much.
गोवा में सबसे ज्यादा इकोनॉमी टूरिज्म के बाद माइनिंग ही थी.
पूरे 5 लाख लोगों को इफेक्ट हुआ है.
अच्छे दिन आने वाले थे, वो दिन हमारे बुरे दिन कर दिए.
छोटे बिजनेस, मिडिल साइज बिजनेस, किसान, ये लोग देश को रोजगार देते हैं. तो मैं आपको यहाँ आश्वासन देना चाहता हूँ कि जहां तक लीगल माइनिंग की बात है वहां तक हम आपको समर्थन करेंगे. कोल में कौन है? अदानी जी हैं. पावर में कौन है? अदानी जी हैं. पोर्ट में कौन है? अदानी जी हैं. तो ये हिंदुस्तान की रियलिटी है और इसके खिलाफ हम सबको मिलकर लड़ना पड़ेगा.
We are a political party that represents the idea that Goans can love each other, can work with each other, can embrace each other.
So today we met Rahul Gandhi and we submitted 20 demands to Rahul Gandhi. We are confident that the party will take this issue.
Sorry, Mr. Modi, you are mistaken here. We don't want double railway tracks, we don't want your coal, we don't want all your pollution.
Dev Bare Koru. Namaskar.